for coming. Diane Potter. We're going to do yin class today. So let's start right away in a cobbler. You can support it with blocks, reclined cobbler. So just feet together, knees spread apart, the rest of my blocks. Just surrender. Stretch your arms out. If you don't need the blocks, you can get rid of them. See what feels good for you. Bring your knees together, feet apart. Take your feet about the distance of the mat and let your knees come together. Reclined. Rest. Constructive rest pose. Feel the hips release, sacrum release. If you don't feel that, tuck your butt a little bit. Tuck your hips under, and then make sure your whole sacrum's on the ground, and then just let it open. Walk our feet in underneath our knees. Let's press our butt up and to the right. Hips move, shift to the right. Take the knees and let them fall to the left. You can hold on to your hip with your left hand. Reach it away from your shoulder. And start to shift your gaze over your right shoulder. And you can hold on to your right shoulder with your right hand. release it. Let it go. You're shaking, it's just your body releasing nervous energy, stored energy. Let it go, release it, let it go. Give it to the hands of love. Let it restore yourself with source energy. Okay, let's bring your knees back to the wall, ceiling. Shift hips back to the center. Let's lift the hips up and shift them over to the left. And bring your knees down to the right. Take your right hand on your left hip. Kind of send it away. Take your left hand, bring it on your left shoulder. Gaze over your left shoulder. And just let it go. Let your hands relax wherever they're comfortable. Walk your knees under, right over your ankles, and then shift your hips back to neutral. Take your knees and hug them into your chest. You can rock side to side, releasing your spine, your sacrum. Take one hand on each knee and make circles with your knees. Lock wide circles, releasing all around your sacrum. Place your feet on the floor. Send your right leg on. Your feet are kind of touching on the floor. Knees are touching. Send your right knee out to the right. Take your knees to the ceiling. Take your take your left knee out to the left. Bring your knees to the ceiling, hug your legs into your heart, squeeze your legs in. Let's cross your ankles, let's make just some rolls up to a seated position. And from seated position, let's take our legs wide for a supported Uppa Vista Konasana, wide legged fold. It's a great place for bolsters or blocks. If, you know, this is at all stressful or too much work, you can sit up on a block to give yourself some more room. Start to just kind of fold over, maybe rest on your elbows first. Just maybe you're not too spread out, your legs. You just maybe lean over to the left. Lean over to the right. Just surrender over the bolster when, you know, when you're ready. Breathe. It's good to look the other way, maybe rotate your head the other way. Slowly, awareness in your pelvic floor. I'm going to grab my box, and if you have a box or bolster or pillow, just take it with you. We're going to go to the wall now. going to come to a the Buddha Dandasana or waterfall pose, so the feet go up the wall. And just surrender. The last three poses, the best poses for anxiety, feet up the wall, supported, wide angle fold. Deep breathing, twists, just surrender, observe the quality of your breath. With each breath, observe the relaxation response is kicked on, feeling more and more relaxed with each exhalation. If you want to assist, you can take one hand to your heart, whichever one feels more natural, one hand to your lower abs. And as you inhale, you expand the diaphragm. As you exhale, release the abdomen. Release control. Follow your breathing. With each breath, I relax more and more with each breath. Let's begin to take the right leg out to the right. So the right foot is just going to fall towards the floor. Bend the left knee close to your body. If you want to put a block underneath your thigh in the right leg, you just want to begin that way. Gradually, as your legs open, you might not need the block, but just breathe. Observe the quality of your thoughts. not attaching yourself to any one thought. Just let the thoughts be their thoughts. Let them float by. Your mind is a sky, clear blue sky. The clouds come and go. The disturbances come and go. Moods come and go. Need to attach to anything at all, just let that be. Mind is mind. And when you're ready, shift the right leg to the ceiling, left leg to the ceiling, against the wall, right knee bends in, and left leg goes out to the left. If you want to have a block underneath the left leg, it's good. You can do that. It won't take away from the release you should be feeling in your left low back hip area. So the cobbler pose, the twist, forward fold, and waterfall pose. Really good for letting go of anxiety. The breath and the surrender. It's going to get better. Holy Spirit, to release the past, release me from up to now. Holy Spirit, detach me from after now. Allow me to be fully present in the now. And dwell with my source. Which is why I'm here. Take our feet out to the side. Let's roll back over, back to the mat for banana pose. So these nice long side body stretch. You just lie down and this will be the last pose of the session. So you're lying down in the middle of your mat. Bend your knees and shift your hips to the right. Take your legs and bring them over to the left. Maybe take your right leg on top of the left. Make sure both of your cheeks are on the floor. Take your right wrist with your left hand and bring it over and breathe. center again. Everything's in the center. Now, take your hips over to the left. Bring your feet over to the right corner of the mat. The left foot comes over the right ankle. And then bring your arms out to the left in the right side of the mat. And your left hand can hold onto your right wrist. Or even better, your right wrist can hold onto your left hand. Relax, let it go. Bring your knees into your chest. Maybe off to the side. Awareness in the pelvis floor as you lift into a seated pose. And come onto a block for height. Leave your shoulders back, heart lifts. Thank you for sharing with me your time and energy, opening your heart, creating space in your body so spirit can move through. Let's take this peace we found and bring it out into the world and share your light with everyone you see today. May you be happy, may you be brilliant, may you be joyful and radiant, may you be gleeful, and may you be strong. Because that's what you are created to be. Blessings on blessings. Do not forget to like and subscribe. And have a wonderful day. Do whatever it is you do, only better.